story of a guy named Charlie who was bringing up a bunch of hippie freaks. All of them had crew-cut heads like a cue ball and underwear that reeks. It's the story of a family snarly who were busy with murder, larceny, sex, drugs and stabbing, rape and jabbing folks with real gall. They even bounced their checks till the one day when the fellow killed a lady, planning one by one to maim the hobs who knob. Yes, this group was up to something shady. That's the reason we became the Manson Mob. The Manson Mob. The Manson Mob. That's the way we became the Manson Mob. It's the story of a guy named Charlie who was something of a joker and a card, but the town he was about got him a screwball. He took it kind of hard. That's the story of the clown and his buffoon group. And we'll worship Charlie morning, noon, and night, till we change our minds and join the Sun Young Moon group, or we get someone to buy the movie rights. The Manson Mob. The Manson Mob.